Thank you. Thank you. sings the tune without the words and never stops at all. And sweetest in the gale is heard, and sore must be the storm that could have bashed a little bird that kept so many warm. I've heard it in the chilliest lands and on the strangest seas, yet never in extremity it has to come of me.
Thank you. Concert in our school because it indicates a huge accomplishment. It's kind of ridiculous and crazy to be able to play 7 parts of concertos all at one time. It's such a huge accomplishment that I always tell the students that if they do their book four concert, basically they can do anything, and a master's is like easy. it's a really amazing accomplishment, and it's a time to honor the moms too. To honor the moms, or the dads in some cases, for being Suzuki moms, because they work so hard to get their children to this place when they start to be independent players. So just a thank you from Lydia Barnabas and from all the teachers and all the Suzuki moms and dads who understand how much work it is, and we really admire you and admire Lydia for all of her work too. So
thank you.
Big hug.
The support, you know, from the accompanist, and sometimes, you know, when they're lost and they'll find a way back.
Yeah. Always help you back home, right, Dean? Like a GPS. Dean is like GPS. Thank you. All right, now, on and on, there's lots of yummy treats for us to celebrate. Big party.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Good job. Thank you.